down now. So we're all vibing.
That's Nathan.
He's got Nate.
Which old?
Yeah.
Look at him. Get a better view of the muscles, hold on. That's H-Bomb. That's Harry. Yeah, good he's looking. And then there's Sam up here. Oh, jeez. Is that me all? What's going on? Yeah, we're just vibing down here for now. We're going to go for a swim later. So, yeah. Should be good. The pool's over here. Haven't really done much, but we've done a little bit. As you can see, it's not that deep. Just, it's pretty long if you think about it. Look at that. So, we've got to put a trench. We've got a trench from like here all the way down the water, and then we'll like open it. Just fill it up. Should be alright. Our boss. Mitchell. Thinking. Wait, Harry, pull that thing. Pull the thing. His arms. I wish I could try to zoom in on that in the video. Look at him. Good pull. Look at his arms. Look at his arms. Nah. I'll turn the music down a bit. Came down the other day and threw our table and our bike in it, so I'm just trying to get it out. Focus on the bike, not Harry, if you're watching. It's pretty hard. Look at him. Jeez. It's been too hard. Harry's too strong. Look at him. Mitch, you don't. You're doing it.
Oh, fucking hell.
Oh, it's all like shit in it. Sam or you, Nate?
Why me?
Because they hear the noise, and then by the time they react, it's I'm already past them. It's up the hill there. Alright, that's the jetty there. We're gonna get that.
Once upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember.
The other rope swing.
Nice.
The bigger than this dog.
However much money you get.
It's massive, so. Yeah, stay tuned. We're just here at the bridge. Nathan's gonna jump off. Nathy boy. Down there. There's half the fucking world's down there. Look at the drop, that's probably like a dead record. First, and we should swim down back to the spot. Just follow up. Yep, here's Mitchell. Try to make.
Is that filming?
There it is. Right. Do you have a mint from here? Really? Alright, we're just going to the rope swing. We're going to float back down towards the spot. Everyone's coming. Apart from Mitchell, he left.
Mate, we might catch a few salmon.
Oh, massive.
Nathan. Pinky note. Alright, let's go. Let's move. I'm getting cold. I don't deal with the cold yet.
Down there. That's the finish point.
There's more. There's a tree after that.
Oh no, that's just to the right is our spot.
Yeah.
It is.
No, that's like a little bit, and then you go like another 50 meters.
Yeah. Change of plans. Going to the side. Going down the side of the river. Plan of attack wasn't really working. It wasn't enough. Now we're doing a bit of rock climbing.
Miss Carmody taught me this free climbing stuff.
Did you? What do you do now?
Dig
your fingers into the gaps and hold on.
I use a bit of sandpaper on the fingers as well. Gives you more grip.
Sandpaper?
What?
Sound like David Warner, man. We made it back. The GoPro died, so that's why I'm trying to figure out Uber Eats. If you guys like are in the area and you know where the spot is, we don't care if you come down, but just don't break anything or throw anything in the water. Just wrecks the spot for everyone. That's it for the video. Thanks for watching. Should be another video out next weekend, maybe. Depends what we do. Yeah. Thanks for watching.